time you said theoretically you could fit two raccoons up your ass?
Well,
let's test it with this.
Stop.
I always do it this time. I go for mine. I get to shine. Now throw your hands up in the sky.
So yeah, most of my summer is just me modeling all the time and then calling on TSS, which is fun, but there's always one thing I look forward to every summer.
And that trip is usually the Edison Railway Show. And not only this year was a bunch of Thomas users coming to this, but also some of my good friends like Tail Lamp Studios 06 and Mixed Traffic Engine 206 are going to be there. So you could tell it was gonna be a fun day.
Yo, we got
about
the
time
fan,
we
got the mat,
we got the idiot.
We got all the people.
One of the main things about this trip was the fact that they were gonna have a layout where you could run your own models there. And so I desperately wanted to bring my Thomas there. Even though he wasn't 100% finished, I still wanted to bring him to, you know, try and impress him.
And with everything packed, it was time to go.
When we got there, I was so excited and happy to be there again because it's been a long time since I've been there, and honestly, just seeing the place again made me feel happy.
Wasted $20 on wooden railway stuff. This is Samuel.
Yo!
He's taller than me. I do not know how.
What the hell do they feed me in Virginia?
Shut up.
I cannot believe this is happening.
Hey, let's go.
Neither can I.
That looks good. I love that.
I really should have brought a better face for this guy, but because, you know, that one little imperfection when I made this cast.
Okay, Toad, honestly, you're a lot shorter than what I thought.
Get fucked, short boy.
You're so tiny.
I get that a lot.
Like,
tiny
just, like,
man.
Look at how small and insignificant.
Yeah, I'll move it there because it actually looks different than everything else.
Wow.
You should have marked it.
I have more wagons or something.
I guess the rubbing alcohol trick did work. No.
Walking how the night sky go.
We're like on the adventure.
He's vlogging on my phone.
Yeah, I'm out of storage.
We just went full kid. He bought a... I spent $18 to get his duck, but I got a 94 Edward and a 92 Thomas.
So, I just bought this.
Oh my god.
Why?
Because...
I bought Edward. Why Paxton, though?
Because he's... I love his livery for some reason.
I got...
And Austerity actually sold me this.
Yeah, that's what I was telling you about. I got duck from a close.
How much
date.
Was this?
Had this duck since 2009.
You're cringe.
I haven't had this all duck, right. And I'm so happy I have
in
it.
In fact, I'm gonna get Donald Douglas and I'm going back to the toys.
Yeah,
then,
we're going back. You meet us. You wanna go to Star Lobby with us?
Sure.
Take them off with us.
All right. Let's go. See how the night sky goes.
A Bachman Oliver.
Why would I want a Batchman Oliver?
Yeah, don't get the tiny Oliver. Get Noah's Oliver.
No, Noah's shell is literally $35.
Yeah, I'm gonna get Noah's shell when I get Oliver. When I make Oliver.
Guys.
What are we looking for, Matt?
Pico track.
I'm looking for specifically Pico 009.
And I'm looking for nothing because I don't have any money.
If you guys see anything German, let me know. Any like Fleischmann locos, I want it.
I see Batman.
Cool. Batman.
Oh yeah! That was the first thing I put in my video.
Yeah, it was like the fake little
fake Thomas.
So this is where we gotta keep our eye out.
Alright.
My eyes peeled.
Right.
Guys, if you see any Thomas DVDs, we're getting them.
I don't know if I'll
look.
What did we find? What did we find, boys? Oh, some American
trees. We're in American trees. Sure.
Last year, I saw a B12 for sale.
Oh, it's a Camelback brass.
Oh, it's 200.
My friend's obsessed with brass logos.
Bro,
I got a text message about that.
Control yourself.
I might need
one of those for my
Scarlowe. Yo, is that marking track with the three rail prongs? Oh no, damn it.
Oh,
that's the light white track.
What about that other dude we had to find? We must find Toad.
Wait, I've.
And they're weathered.
That's good.
Anybody have a grand?
Oh yeah, I just have a grand round.
Yeah, yeah. Let me just.
Hear me out. I have a 4x8 table. What should I make an end still with?
Do it.
I'm gonna stop making these faces. It's gonna be all over YouTube.
My channel barely gets any views. Matt, my channel gets barely any views, so it doesn't matter.
Here we go!
After that, there wasn't much else we did. We just walked around, hanged out at the layouts a bit, and then I had lunch, and after that, I went home. I'm honestly glad I had this trip because it was a fun way to end the summer. I got to meet online friends that I would never think I would have met at this time, because I would imagine I met them years later when I'm an adult, but no. But yeah, this was a fun way to end the summer, and I look forward to being at Edison again next year. See you then.